This is what happens when you leave your car overnight under the heron's nest.